Hi guys, welcome to the Code Punkers Den. Today I'm going to show you a different way of writing your front-end scripts using the Chrome developer tools. The advantage of doing this is that you don't even have to FTP into your server or SFTP into your server. You can write all of your JavaScript right from the browser and then save it and upload it. To do that, open Chrome Developer Tools, go to Sources, and then Snippets. Once you do that, right-click and select New, type in a name for your script, and you are ready to go. You can write your own JavaScript straight from the browser. I'm going to be writing a simple jQuery script that changes the background color of my H3 tags on codepunker.com. As you know, the hover function assumes two states, mouse enter and mouse leave. So I'm going to write a function for each of those states, in which I'm changing the background color to red and blue, respectively. Copy and paste this and just change red to blue. Okay, all you need to do now is to save, select and Control or Command S, and then click Run, and you're good to go. Here's how things work. Okay guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Visit codepunker.com to learn more about web development.